And it's something that's kind of close to my heart because it's somebody that wrote it that I do a lot of his music. The guy's name is Ian Tyson, and the song is Four Strong Winds. Thank you.